Back here at Staples Center, the Kings and the Philadelphia Flyers. The Kings have been introduced, the entire roster, as is the custom on opening night. The Kings losing one of their own in that tragedy in Las Vegas. Chrissy Duarte, who was just 23, had just graduated from the University of Arizona and joined the Kings last spring.
But now it's Los Angeles, and the puck moved ahead by Adrian Kempe. Radko Gudas checked in center. Kempe jumps on the puck. Number 9 swinging wide to the right wing. Is shot off the chest of Neumann. The rebound out in front. Cleared out of harm's way. Newcomer, who played in the KHL last year and the Swedish Elite League before that. Some youngsters on this team for the Kings. Some names you probably don't recognize, like that one up there, number 56, Curtis McDermott. It is Trevor Lewis to fire one wide. Into the playoffs, Kopitar and Quick will have to have bounce-back seasons. Quick because of injury, and Kopitar because of poor performance last year. That's the Brown check, the carrying on, the shot, save made by Neuvert. He's able to rob Alex Iafallo, another of those youngsters for the Kings, and Neuvert is toughest save here in the early going. The Flyers have to clear the zone, and they do. And now Follin gets to Muzzin. Muzzin off the left wing to Camilleri. Camilleri's pass ahead for Kempe, the shot, and the save by Neuvert, but the arm is up. Well, Terry Filppula one-handing the pass to Weiss in tight quarters. Weiss backhands, Filppula there, and now back out in front. It comes to Weiss for the shot, and Quick to save. And he covers up. Good shift by the Filppula line. Lawton is all wrapped up by Forbert. Forbert might have gotten the arm around him a little bit there. Lawton trying to center it, cut off by Forbert. And then Lear knocks it away again behind the net. They center it out in front. Here's Lear, backhander, and it hit something. It took off and found glass. What a hard-working shift here. Raffle to Lawton, the shot. Quick makes the save, and the Kings clear.
Wow. What a shift.
He's had it, but lost it. Kings move it up through center ice. Iafallo will get to it. He'll center it. And Neuvert robs Kopitar. Michael Neuvert has the Kings captain looking skyward already. What a stop.
I'm going to guarantee that this save will make the season-ending highlight reels.
Intercepted, look out, out of the box is Forbert. They play it ahead to him. Forbert in across the line. Forbert, the wrist shot, deflected wide by Provorov. Kopitar tried to center, blocked by McDonald. Kopitar gets it back. Out of Rockford. Toffoli, the shot and the save made by Neuvert. So a couple of chances there for the Kings right after the power play had ended. And we're back to full strength. Hockey as McDonald winds that one in. Muzzin, who led the Kings by a healthy margin, an ice time in the first period. And that's unusual. It's usually Drew Doughty at the top. Here's a burst of speed for Raffle. And a goal save, rebound! Quick, another save! And Jake Muzzin, the puck back to Follin for a shot. That one deflected. And then rolled high off the glass. Muzzin's in, trying to center. It came out in front. But the Flyers with active sticks poke it away. And on behind, they try to center it. But again, active sticks. That was Gudas knocking it down. And the puck played up and out by Lawton. Gotten back by Clifford. And across the Philadelphia line, drops it back short, centers it, they score! Lewis ramming it home. First goal of the game. Well into the second period, a well-executed play by the Kings. And Lewis the payoff.
Boy, what a play by Nick Shore, though, number 21 for the Kings. But watch this with the blue line here. Flyers had a chance to get it out. Then both a King and a Flyers got Lawton overskated the puck, but this play by Shore, I mean, he knew what he was going to do with it.
One would expect next week when they play in Nashville, as Nashville opens up their home season, here's Filppula really navigating his way all the way in, but lost it, and now Camilleri the other way. A sloppy change by the Flyers, and the other way, Dustin Brown, but that shot a weak one that went wide. And it sails high and wide, all the way out, numbers for the Flyers, Wheel with the puck. He's got Couturier, Wheel, shift, drops it back, Voracek, Voracek! Never got the puck on net. Blocked aside and into the ice. Weiss arrives noisily, but the Kings move the other way. Here's Clifford with a shot. Wide. All the way out the other way for Lewis or Travis Konecny. Brzezinski weighs in at about 218. Slashing call against Claude Giroux. Second power play of the game for the Kings as they try to double their lead. And here's Doughty. Blasting. Save. But rebound steered wide. Brown and Carter were in front. He can flat out fly Scott Lawton. I mean, you see it. It's interesting because when he was struggling, you didn't see it. And when you don't play with confidence, sometimes you don't look as fast. Here's Kopitar's shot. And Neuvert makes the save Lugs the mail. And then trying to go cross ice, intercepted. Chance for the Flyers in the counter rush. Giroux has the puck. He's got a man with him. Here's Giroux to the slot. The shot, save, rebound. And it hopped over his stick, but there is a penalty.
Offside.
If we can open this team up a little bit, we still have a chance to become a difficult team. There's a center, he passed for Carter, and his stick lifted. Shot, goal in. Save made by Neuberg. 1:46 is left here in the second. And they couldn't clear that. Kopitar will get it to Doughty across ice. Holding on to it. Toffoli the shot. Save Neuberg. He's down. Lays back. And he's got it. Dustin Brown was fishing for that puck, but Michael Neuberg able to cover. Leading the Kings in ice time through two. Gets that puck in. Kopitar. Check, but it bounces back to Doughty across for Toffoli. Toffoli in front. Tipped away by the active stick of Provorov. Zitzky got it in the middle. Muzzin clears it in. Zitzky after Provorov. Provorov to McDonald. McDonald quickly to Lawton. Scott Lawton surging through center ice. Lawton in across. Lezzin on a quick shot. Rebound backhander. Quick there for that as well. Couturier cutting on in. Couturier holding. Takes a look back. It's batted away from him. Right to Gostisbehere. Bouncing puck save. Rebound Voracek. Quick with a stop and he covers up. The steal by Gudas off the stick. The paddle of Quick. They get it out in front. Here's Lawton. Scott Lawton back out to the point. Sanheim, a shot! Save Quick. And battling in front with the Flyers again. Taylor Lear after it is Pearson. Rahm Ein out of the reach of Toffoli, but there's Carter. That 70s line going to work. And they're set up. Look out here, Muzzin. Oh, he flubbed that shot. It got toward the net. Hammered at by Toffoli. Save Neuberg. Another shot. Neuberg lays back. He's pushed into the net. And play is stopped. Scott Ein follow with him. Toffoli. Working on Couturier, around behind, out the other side, centers it in front, tip free, the ball turns with it to Muzzin, shot, and Neuberg makes the save, in front, Konechny diving, trying to get a tip on that, but it went through, and it's set past Sanheim, and up come the Kings, with speed, Carter in front, they score, Toffoli, off the beautiful setup from Carter, it's 2-0 Kings.
Well, the Kings have absolutely been opportunists in this game. Two on one that it looked like the Flyers might be able to negate. And Michael Neuberg had zero chance on this one.
Jonathan Quick has his 45th career shutout. More than any other American-born goaltender. And the Kings have won their season opener. They hold off the Flyers 2-0 here. They get just enough offense and hold off a charge by the Flyers here in the third. Flyers end up out shooting the Kings 35-27, but the Kings lead where it counts, the goal category, and they take home a 2-0 win.